NBC is lying. Yesterday, news division head Noah Oppenheim claimed NBC, quote, encouraged Farrow to report that story. The opposite is true. They pressured him to drop it. Oppenheim says, quote, NBC gave him resources to report that story over many, many months. Maybe, except for a camera crew when Farrow tried to interview an alleged rape victim. Oppenheim says Farrow's stories, quote, was not the story that we were looking at when we made our judgment. Yet another lie. Could it be that Oppenheim had a business relationship with Harvey Weinstein or Weinstein's company? It's not a far-fetched possibility at all. And yet, as of earlier today, Oppenheim and NBC, when asked directly, refused to say. Noah Oppenheim ought to resign immediately. And if he doesn't, he ought to be fired immediately by NBC's parent company, Comcast.
Fox News Tucker Carlson calling NBC News President Noah Oppenheim to step down and be fired for allegedly refusing to run the Weinstein sexual assault expose brought to it by Ronan Farrow. Let's take a look at how NBC's parent company Comcast did in the markets today and end of the day slightly up. Now here to weigh in is Dan Gainor with the Media Research Center. What do you think? Should he be fired?
Of course. I mean, this is one of those where left and right can really do agree that NBC has been completely irresponsible and incompetent on this story, and maybe worse. And you look at, and it's not just the news division. You look at Saturday Night Live, which of course didn't run any jokes about Weinstein. You look at the NBC News, not just how they handled Farrow, but then how they didn't report the story as it broke. And then they waited around until Matt Lauer actually claims that NBC helped him.
And the other thing, Dan, is that the accusation is NBC runs anonymous source stories about President Trump, but wouldn't take Ronan Farrow's well-sourced story and on-the-record story with on-the-record named accusers about Harvey Weinstein. Here we have Fox News' Sean Hannity calling out late-night host Jimmy Kimmel over his reaction to the Weinstein scandal. Listen.
Oh, and then there's Mr. Political himself, Jimmy Kimmel. Now, the website Mediaite actually called out the late-night host for how he's been covering the Weinstein scandal. Take a look at this headline. Hey, Jimmy Kimmel, where's your emotional monologue on sexual harassment in Hollywood? An excellent question, an excellent point. Now, Kimmel is very quick to attack President Trump and Republicans, quick to, you know, shed a tear about topics that he cares about. But for some reason, Kimmel has been so quiet about Weinstein. Where are Kimmel's tears for Weinstein's victims?
Where are Jimmy Kimmel's tears?
Well, Jimmy Kimmel came out and countered the media narrative, which New York Times and CNN and others said he's a moral conscience for America. And he says he's not, except, of course, basically he is when he wants to push a left-wing agenda. He is hiding from this story because most of Hollywood has been hiding from this story for decades.